Hello and welcome. Absolutely ideal weather for football here in Manchester at the Etihad. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, he's lost it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. A 4-4-2, but with a diamond lead.
Yeah, he's four players in midfield, but really only three. The two wide players will stay wide and help the fullbacks. There's one just sitting in front of the back four, but the number 10, who's slightly advanced, he will provide the support for the strikers. Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think he's a fabulous goalkeeper.
On and on he goes. Griezmann! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, he's gone for pure power. And why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Number 11, Anton Griezmann.
Well, time does tend to move rather swiftly in football. It seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today marks his 250th appearance, Lee.
He's one of my favourite players in the league. You tick all the boxes around him, skill, desire, hunger, an absolute manager's and fan's dream. I really love watching him.
And they are on the move again. Gignac, Benzema, Pogba, pressure on to clear his lines, Griezmann, Mendy. Well, it's one thing to win the ball, now what can you do with it? It's there for him! Hugo Lloris, well, that's one he's going to want to put on his personal highlights reel.
Oh, I'm a massive fan of this goalkeeper. What a fantastic save that is.
Petit, on to Bruno Fernandes. Terrific block there. Couldn't hang on to it. Griezmann. Spot on with that tackle. Pogba has it. Just not looking confident in possession. Pogba has it. Koeman. Karim Benzema. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Bruno Fernandes has it. Petit. Mendy. Ndombele. Pogba. Benzema. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Making progress. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Keeper's given it away inexcusably. And up for grabs off the keeper. And he's got it scored to level it again.
Well, here we see a better angle on it. And there's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection and he's beaten.
So, a level contest, 1-1. And that's an important intervention. Coman. Gignac. Well, possession ceded. Untidy in possession. Benzema. Now Coman. Benzema. He's got to score! And a goal!
Well, just look at the keeper. He thinks he's coming out. Have another look. It's in the back of the net. He's a little bit unlucky.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Now Griezmann. Given away. Emmanuel Petit. Bruno Fernandes. Mendy. And a chance to level it. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes and they're right back in it. Conceding a goal after you've just scored. Almost criminal.
Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Aarons. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jérôme Roussillon. Müller. Now Griezmann. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Now Sissoko. Pogba. This is Coman. Paul Pogba. Gignac. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? All in all, a broken counter-attack. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It's with Petit. Müller. Griezmann. Griezmann. Griezmann! And the whistle is sounded for... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Michael Ballack. Fluency of movement. Possession recovered by Petit.
Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Two heavyweights slugging away at each other. Attacks are on top for both teams, which is helping to create a really good open game.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's done what he gets paid for. He's scored a goal. He's put his team in a good position. He's played very, very well as well. He's been lively, imaginative, real good performance from him.
And that is offside. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Gignac. He succeeds in clearing it. Sissoko. This is Coman. Sissoko. It's with Kingsley Coman. Gignac. Now Pogba. Coman. And in it goes!
Wow, what a lovely goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. He's got space. Mendy. Griezmann. Missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Kamara. Sissoko. Aarons. Pogba has it. Moving the ball effectively. Coman. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Mendy. Petit. And scope for them to produce some. He's in with a chance. And he's got him scored to level it again.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back in the net.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Mendy. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can't miss, surely. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. On the ball, Balak. Mbappe. Now Griezmann. Mendy. Griezmann. Can they convert? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Pogba, Ndombele, Pogba has it, now Sissoko, patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Aarons, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Griezmann, Mendy. Griezmann. Just wanted to get it out of there. Given away. Benzema. Kamara. It's Kimpembe now. Not a good pass. Mbappe. Opportunity it is. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Lost it. that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Ndombele. And he was in the right place to intercept. Delaney. Mendy. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Chance to attack using wit.
The fourth official has indicated
that he'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Any time.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Kick played in. And now it is truly final. The match is over. And this is the scene here in Leverkusen ahead of this match. We're at the Bay Arena. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Griezmann. Balak, Jérôme Roussillon, Griezmann. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, it's off the post. So the initial 11 for the home side. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
He has plenty of support. Mendy getting forward. Bruno Fernandes can't miss, surely. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
What a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
And the short option preferred. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. On the ball, Balak. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Here is Marco Asensio. Ronaldinho maneuvering his way forward. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Firmino. Top-class defending. I must say, no shortage of space. He has time to play it over. Griezmann. Griezmann! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Oh, he's given it away. Petit. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Roberto Firmino, unable to keep the ball that time. Nelson Semedo has it. They've given it away. It's all about translating threats into goals. Good numerical situation. Griezmann. Another tackle, vivacious from Varane. Grimaldo with it. It's with Roberto Firmino. Thomas Müller. Mendy has it. A real opening now. It has to be, surely. And a goal from Griezmann. Well, as a defender, you might think you can anticipate what he's going to do next. But try thwarting him. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ronaldinho. An incisive pass. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Mendy. Roussillon has it. Petit. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that. Can they take the lead? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Ronaldinho. And threading it forward. Asensio. Can they slot it home? And the defender takes care of business. Behind Ronaldinho. He's got to score. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
On the ball, Ballack. Just not looking confident in possession. Oh, a nice looking pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Petit. Mendy. Ballack. Now Griezmann. Well, he's lost it. Intense pressure. Roussillon has it. Mendy. Petit. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Griezmann. And that's an important intervention. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Quick thinking to dispossess. And the managers will now deliver the... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Mbappe with it. On the ball, Ballack. Mendy. Bruno Fernandes has it. And it's with Ronaldinho. The ball with Lucas Vázquez. Roberto Firmino, good technique displayed. Ruben Diaz, useful looking position, you've got to say. Parejo. And here's Andre Gomes. Will they get themselves level here? And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there. Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Couldn't keep it. Just couldn't keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe! Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Bruno Fernandes. And a chance for him to notch in front. Antoine Griezmann can celebrate his goal.
Well, there's all types of goals. Spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. It's with Renato Augusto. Mendy. Here's Mbappe. Mendy has it. Mbappe. Precise ball movement. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Wonderfully weighted pass, and the alarm bells are ringing. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And played short. Good use of advantage by the referee. Ronaldinho. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Effective pressure to regain possession. Now Griezmann. Mendy has it. Bruno Fernandes. Lucas Vazquez. Losing possession here. And a chance for him on the flank. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Might be a chance here. The net is staring him in the face. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Bruno Fernandes. They've given it away. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. 15 minutes remaining. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Well, couldn't keep it. Less than convincing defending. Bruno Fernandes. A real opening now. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. So, a corner here. Mendy. Diego Carlos. Well, that's not watertight defending. Griezmann. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It's good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Now Parejo. A move of promise on the flank. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. He takes aim. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
And Marco Asensio giving it away. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Nelson Semedo. Lucas Vazquez. Losing possession here. On the ball, Balak. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Now Parejo. And providing width. Parejo. Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.